they prepare for this. But the tap comes to Jalen Green. Doesn't have numbers. Steps. Oh, Morant blocked the shot. You've got to be kidding me. Morant.
Block with Desmond Bane. Watch this block, though, first. Comes out of nowhere. I mean, he catches the ball. He jumps so high. They're off the screen. Look, we can't see it.
What a back screen there by McCollum. To free up Murphy.
Morant. Oh, takes off and changes and puts it down with the offhand.
And now Morant's got 30.
Look at this. Switches in. Goes left to right. Wow. And finishes with the left.
That is amazing.
Oh, that is absolutely
2-point game. Big lead for New Orleans.
Oh, been something. Yeah, what a steal. There.
Wasn't that something? Here comes Morant. He'll fly and get it to go. And a tee. How about that? Behind the back and takes it. Paul Volson got it.
And a technical foul here by Dylan Brooks.
Memphis had a foul to give.
Wizards trailed by as many as 42 on Friday night and getting blown out by Brooklyn. Morant. Oh, hands on. What a finger roll. Gravity shoots.
I mean, look, watch this. I mean, jump. Okay, let me see. Okay, I can't dunk it. Okay, let me. Let me switch it here. What do you think? Is that a good move there? I think that's a good move.
He said he knows how happy that Ja Morant's going to make the city. So, Derek, enjoy it playing Ja.
Morant spins. Oh, what a play by Morant. You'll see none better in the league this year.
Five. See this as he comes under, dips under two defenders.
At about 2 points a game. Here's the quick inbound. Midcourt, Morant. Oh! Beautiful arching shot to close out the Grizzlies with a lead of three.
Playing in his third game with the Spurs, 6'11", 235, the second year player. And he's got to contend with a high energy guy in Clark. Ja Morant.
Offensive glass, here's Ja Morant, beautiful crossover. And
Edwards for three. Rebound Adams. Morant wants the lob. Oh, my goodness. Holy cow.
Then take off and fit. He is running as fast as you can run. And then he finishes like that. This guy's amazing.
When the pass left Dylan's hands, I thought there's no way he's going to get to it. Irving threw it to Conchar. Lob. Morant.
He dunks it behind him. Look at where his body is. He's under the basket.
He is.
His head is looking up at the rim as he puts the ball.
Brandon Clark, an excellent rebounder, grabs that. Morant back to Clark. Layup is good. Ja Morant once again. That was nice.
Here's Kyle Anderson, the former Grizzly. Take the rookie Laravia into the lane, and Jake Laravia got the defensive stop. Oh, what a tap behind and a flush by Clark.
And Ja Morant getting busy in transition. How about that left-handed top pass?
Morant, 10th assist. Oh, behind the back. Clark. Oh, wow. Yes! Yes! Oh, wow. And the foul.
Watch this one. Let me slow up. I see you, BC. Go finish it.
It was Morant. That one humps the rim and goes down.
That'll be six on Karl Anthony Towns as well. He outsizes you. He's backpedaling, and you go right at him. That is foul number six. I don't know what you're disputing. Go ahead and flex. I don't know what you can bench.
Where they have gotten to cut the deficit, but then Boston has
had
it. Steal, a block, seven assists, and unafraid to wipe it away when it gets close to the glass. Look out below, John Conchar. Gilgeous Alexander against Conchar. Top side, a giddy three. That's going to be short. Rebound, Morant. Morant ahead. Conchar, yes!
Behind the back.
And touch no look.
With the left.
Brown only one of six now from the long line. Morant scoops and scores and the foul. But this is amazing stuff from number 12.
Boy, put him in the spin cycle, and not just a spin cycle on the move, but I got to spin, locate the basket, How about the English finisher in the paint in today's game?
Aaron pass is saved, but to Aldama. Now tip to Morant. Morant against Fernando. Oh, puts it in.
He's running for MVP this year is what he's letting them know, partner.
Bruno Fernando, welcome to a Ja Morant poster.
Main, the height advantage, lost it. Reddish has it, throws it ahead to Brunson. Brunson goes inside, layup, block from behind. Oh, what a block from Ja Morant. Here comes Morant the other way. Lobs it in, and Clark throws.
Sixth season with the Grizzlies. He's the elder statesman.
Oh, yes.
Oh, steal by Morant. Here comes Showtime!
From him with this lineup on the floor. You see as Morant come up with the steal, and it is Showtime. As he gets up with the easy 360. Yeah, make it look easy.
Finds Bogdanovic. Pocket picked by Morant. Behind the back. Skies and jams. He has to be in the MVP consideration.
This is what they pay to see.
Grizzlies are plus 15 on the glass. Morant scooping and scoring. Acrobatic by Morant.
Let's see if Morant's able to get downhill, elevate, and just.
Shot clock is off. Morant drives, lobs for Roddy!
To the fans with Morant again. What a just fantastic setup for big body Roddy.
And Arabia, good box out of Metu. Morant goes right at Monk, in traffic, scoops and scores off glass. Dillon, a deep three. Morant, an offensive rebound, under three remaining in what has been a disaster of the second quarter for the Grizzlies. Fade away by Morant is in.
See, guys able to ground their offensive rebound and then high degree of difficulty over the outstretched arm.
And Sadiq Bey has come out here in the second quarter and has established his presence.
Shouldn't have said that at that timeout. Just kept him up. Oh, yes.
Oh, Morant.
Actually played more than half of his games. As Morant gets inside, flips it up and in, and the foul. Draws the contact. It's knocked down and a chance for a three-point play.
Well, they're in a drop. Great job of sealing Barrett off by Morant. And then at
how about contort and finish?
Dillon with the tip of the entry pass, delivered by Embiid. Turnover the first on Philly. Morant, pretty move to the rim.
Kevin Porter Jr., problems for the Grizzlies defense.
35 of the 74 by Houston. Morant a spin and a make off glass.
But he was creative with how, watch the spin. Spin so quick. Fernando can't even contest by the time he's shooting left. Watch this. Whoop. Spin, finish.
Grizzlies with Jackson Adams, Contra Morant, and Tyus Jones now down one. Morant attacks a 360 spin block, got it back and laid it in, and the Grizzlies have the lead with 13.9. Timeout Knicks.
How about that awareness, partner, to jump 360.
Morant against Goodwin. Into the paint, hangs and hits off glass. Oh, John Morant, another nasty move.
Here's John. Watch the crossover step. Oh, Porzingis, no chance at all.
Morant knocked away by Vaccaro. Morant got it back, draws the foul, and scored the basket.
Oh, my goodness.
How in the world did he do that?
Just relentless. Look at this. He's got slipped away. Contact, able to get that one to go.
At the collegiate level, various sports. Oh, wow. Oh, Morant, what a move, a scoop and a score for Ja Morant. Orlando, meanwhile, Morant.
I mean, it's so hard. He's coming downhill already, and you have no chance.
Brandon Clark to John Conchar. Lobs it for Morant, he dunks it in.
That game, the turnover in the Oklahoma City game, the turnover is lower, but lack of defense.
Blocked by Morant. Now a run out. Morant ahead of Ivy will throw it down with two hands. For Morant, the 20th time in the regular season, Morant has scored 15 or more points in a single quarter. The fourth time he's done it in the first quarter. Oh!
See, look at this. Ha-ha. This is, you were talking about on someone's head. This is all over Sharp's neck, head, shoulder.